Hello, we made it over the hump. It's week four. I'm James Minnick, pastor of Mount Pleasant Missionary Baptist Church right here in the beautiful city of Detroit. I'd like to just share some additional thoughts with you as we continue on this journey for 40 days of self-discovery. Today, I want to share a few points relating to you were formed for God's family. That's fellowship, as well as you were created to become like Christ. That's discipleship. So let's start with fellowship. What does fellowship really mean as a Christian? Is it church members gathering outside after service, or is it young people gathering together, going hiking or bowling? Or is it the sense of togetherness that we share after a morning service? Or is it friends coming together on a Sunday after service? True fellowship really means giving and receiving. Fellowship requires us to share, to commit, to serve, and to even suffer with one another. Sharing our life experience and spiritual experiences strengthens us in fellowship. Belonging and assembling together on a regular basis, it brings us together as a family and shows commitment in fellowship. Working together for the betterment of the entire body, what it does is it shows that we're willing to serve in fellowship. And even when it comes to suffering, when we get in there together, it shows our heart of fellowship. So fellowship is a part of our Christian life. Now, when it comes to discipleship is a cycle, which means that once I'm discipled, I'm supposed to disciple someone else, and so on and so on. And Jesus Christ is our standard for discipleship. Discipleship requires us to grow spiritually during times of trouble, temptation, as well as trespasses. Becoming a disciple is a lifelong process, because you got to remember, disciples are made and not born. Jesus taught us that discipleship in times of trouble, that we must trust God. He taught us that in times of temptation, we must choose to obey God. And he also taught us that even when trespasses come, that we are to forgive those who trespass against us. This is the perfect recipe for discipleship. That's all I have for you today. But meet me back here on Monday with more reflections on Word on Earth, Am I Here For? Also, you can come Wednesday here at the Mount at 7 p.m. where we share in our thoughts and ideas of what we have garnered from the lesson. Last but not least, let's prepare, let's lock in, let's discover, and let's rediscover what on earth are we here for. And as always, happy reading.